amazingly proud moment for Pete and I, just to have the podium just now and realise a long childhood dream and a goal that we set 4 years ago is super special and just pretty unreal, really. Yeah, we can't wait to get back and share these medals with the country. It's the last couple of weeks for Pete and I have been pretty been more proud to be a Kiwi than ever, with leading the team into the opening ceremony to seeing the other guys winning medals in the New Zealand sailing team. It's super proud of all of them, and to be part of it by winning a gold for your country is something that I'll never forget. So it's just looking forward to getting back to NZ.
Yeah, I think also we've got to say thanks to everyone that's helped us out in the campaign, from our coach Hamish. He's put in an incredible amount of hard work with us over the last 4 years also. The guy Dave Slyfield back in New Zealand, who's been right through both our campaigns up to London and to this one. And our coach last time, Jez, who's still here as well. There's so many people we need to thank, and it's something that we definitely couldn't have done it without them, and they've been a huge part of our campaign.
Yeah, tonight we're going to get together with the team and all the, we've got a massive support crew, families, friends here. They're really ruling the beach until the Brazilians got behind the girls this afternoon, but they're all up there waiting for us, so we'll go to the team house and just enjoy it. And it's not something that happens every day, so we'll certainly have a couple of cold ones and just reflect a little bit and enjoy it with our good mates.